Hey, we're Shifty Outdoors, and today we've chosen Panguitch Lake. Never been here, don't know what to expect, but Laren, Brennan, Travis, they kind of helped us out, AJ. We've asked for enough help, so hopefully we're on fish, but...
If they're not, it's their fault.
Well, you're going to start a fight. Stay with us.
Got our first fish, huh?
Decent fish.
Good job.
What is he?
That's really weird because it said there's only cutthroats and chubs in here. Why is it a rainbow?
Oh, wouldn't you know?
On a pink paddle bug.
What do you mean a pink paddle bug?
It's an isopod. It's a mega moab.
It's the bomb. Another monster.
God, must be the way
you set my drag on this one.
The same way it's really.
Sound just like yours.
On the mega moab again?
You said there was only cuts in this lake.
It said cuts and chubs with that.
Well, this is neither a cut nor a chub.
I know. Today, rainbows are chubs, I guess.
Hey!
You want to hear how I did it?
Good work, Shifty.
Want how I did it?
Yeah,
you sit there and watch this do this going, oh, I must have a...
Hey, Richie, you want to take care of that pole?
Look at that mess.
Yep.
Oh. Look at that mess.
This is Shifty in action right here. Look at him go. Huh. Yeah. Now what you going to do?
I don't know. This rainbow's going to stop here for a second.
Come on.
Just let me get it out of your face and we'll be fine.
I'm just more concerned about your poles, really.
Me too, but...
Yeah, it's a good fish, Shifty.
Hey, I'm going to show this fish. Why don't you hurry and get that undone? So here's the fish. Hurry, go.
Idiot. No, you're going to get a third pole out and get all three of them dangled. This one feels a little bit better.
Well, at least you're in the water.
This one feels nice. That's a nice little... That's a big bow. Is that a bow?
That's a cut, but you idiot.
We'll turn the lights on and I can see.
I really gotta get down. That is a nice fish. Let's get a picture of that.
Dude, is that his penis? He's taking a bathroom break. Oh, crap. He's taking a bathroom break. What is that? That.
Right, guess where it's coming out of?
I can't believe he doesn't want this
atomic teaser
bowling ball thing you put. Oh, there he goes. Uh-oh, he's a huge.
I can tell he's laying down the pole. Yeah, that's a killer there. Good job, killer. It's a fish. I'm jealous still. I told you a smell trying to bite us on the atomic teaser.
4-inch one, no less.
Go Berkeley. Don't pick him up. The hand kind of covers the whole fish.
Richie, you see a fish?
Yeah.
Richie!
I lost him though. I lost him.
He's just down there chill. Oh.
God, you finally pulled him in.
Jeez. Don't you get him? I just washed my hands.
He's off now.
Oh, good.
He's down.
See that? Thanks.
That's what I call a good one. He comes and plays around on the hard deck. You don't have to touch him. He goes right back down your hole.
That's the best kind of fish ever.
He's on there.
Coming to watch your pull for you.
How am I supposed to reel his in?
Well, I'll tell you when to juck.
I'm not dropping my burrito. Take it. You got him? I'll keep eating them.
Either that or I had him. Told you the Dumbo. Got the knife. Look at that.
That's
color.
A good one.
Holy cow. Come here.
Get him out of here.
I
was hoping he's gonna fall off again. Look at them shiny colors.
Nice fish.
Oh, he feels a good, like a good one.
Really?
That was a big cut. It's a snake.
Snake cut? Look at that. He popped you out already?
Hey, he didn't even take my bait.
Oh, there's a fish down there on mine.
Oh, get him. Are you gonna get him?
No.
He's up high. I got one up high.
Yeah, he's in sight too.
Hey, say it. Got him.
Got him. But you know what?
I hope you don't have to say you had him.
It's a big cut. He's fighting good. Guy's a good fish. Wow. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, are you kidding me? Look at that tiger. That is monster. That is a big, big fish. Okay, that's big. That's why we came here. That is a monster fish. Are you kidding me? That's a gorgeous fish. You can say something. Or you don't have to. I know your looks.
I got one too.
Holy crap. Look at him. That is a fish.
Look at the beak on that thing. I just lost my appetite.
Wow. My tortilla's burning. Dude, that is awesome. Gotta get him back in the water fast. We Holy gotta catch him another day.
What the? Why would you do that? You make me catch that little thing and you catch that?
God, he's... Will you hold on to him or something? Let up when I hurt him and I gotta get him back in the water. There he's up, he's released.
Well, he's got that massive hook jaw on him. Are you kidding me?
That is a fish. You gotta hurry and just show the camera and get him back in the water.
Holy crap.
God, that is a big...
Oh good, mine went back in. We're good.
Look at that. That is a big tiger. Wow, that is awesome. That is a beautiful fish. And there he goes down the hole. Yeah, it wasn't recording, but look at that. I had no idea those fish were in here. That's good looking.
Hey, Richard. Good hell. Hey. Here's your tortillas while it's still warm.
You're right.
You weren't really chucking, were you?
Yep.
Really? That was a haddock fish?
Did you get it?
Yeah, but it's not a...
He took both chickens off. You missed him too? How do you do that?
Giant tiger too. Yeah, I want some of them special worms you got in there.
Okay.
You want to pass me the bottle or do I got to get up? That was dangerous.
Good fish, good bow.
Don't lose my tool. I'm just helping you out so you have to bring it next time.
Fat fish.
First fish I've seen in about 12 hours.
You slept for 10 of us.
I did. That's why I don't remember it.
You're so bad at this game.
If you're gonna catch him, you might as well catch the small ones. Right? Right there on that. I just barely put that Moab on.
What color you got?
Pink. That's what Charlie Fox told me to use. So, I took his word. Why I didn't earlier, I don't know, but look at that. He's trying to swim away on the top of the ice. Not a great big bow, but nonetheless, he's mine. Probably last year's planner. Check out that Moab right in his beak. There we go. Big cut. Please. to settle down, my little friend. Good sized fish. Oh no, get out of the transducer. Oh, I still got him on. That's good. A little rainbow. Well, better than nothing. Sean went for a four-wheeler ride. And he's not going to believe this.
Leave it to show. What happened?
The music was so loud, the fish came up, scared the crap out of it.
Well, hell no, it's a party fish, dumbass. They love John.
They do? Well, let's go back down and catch him then. Got him now.
He was.
That's a big fish.
Oh!
You got one that's got the runs? Really? He's gonna squirt all over?
Oh. You saw it. I didn't even touch him.
You squoze him. God, stinks in here, too. That's not the fish.
He farted. That stupid fish.
I don't think it was him this time.
God, he looks. Oh. You think he's been munching? Look at it. Look what's in there.
Yep, he's been munching.
He's got about four worms in his mouth. Yeah. Holy crap, look at them all that fell out, dude. They were in his mouth.
Boy, he's been feeding on the bottom. That was Richard then. There's a lot of millworms in there.
Wow!
Hey, how's that for a set hook?
Dude, good work! That's not bad. He wasn't going anywhere, dude.
Nah.
That was a shifty of old right there. That was impressive. Hey, that's not bad, Richie. Oh, well, we're still there.
No way.
No.
No way. We've got to have a... Yeah, definitely a picture. Pick it up. Show everybody your monster.
Hey, is it a brook?
Nope, it's a rainbow.
Did you see that? I was like, oh, he's gone. Nope, he's still there.
Well, it's dark. I'm hung up on the ice. There I go. Well, it's a bow.
A bow?
The bow. You got, wow, got all the fish coming in here. I can tell you right now, you must have picked this spot. Hey, good morning. Day two, right here in Panguitch. Yesterday was pretty good. Ended up catching 20-something fish.
I'm gonna catch one right now, just
kidding. And Sean's on a fish right now. It's always a guarantee with him. Anyway, stay with us. We're just gonna have some fun before we head back to Utah County.
We were.
Well, this one's huge.
Nah.
Just an average fish. Nothing off that. Already.
Let me show you how it's done. Oh, he's huge.
I don't care. You took my fish. I'd have taken that fish any day of the week.
This is the one I just caught. The same fish. Why would he come back again?
No. Just wipe it off your hand. You have a weak stomach. Oh, there's fish down there. Maybe I should go down.
Oh, jeez.
Whoa. I told you you'd catch the big fish today.
It's not a tiger.
It can be whatever it wants. It's a tiger to me. Hurry, it's flinging again.
I wonder if it's a tiger. Oh, yeah. That's a beefy slab there.
Beautiful bowl.
I'm not even going to make this one poo.
Yeah, 17,000 says you can't stop it from it.
Really? Look, yeah. I'm not even squeezing it.
Doesn't matter. Ah! If you touch him, God, it's a big fish.
I have that effect on fish.
Oh, God. That's a beaut. That's a nice fish.
I'd take him.
You did take him. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
That's what we call a shifty fish.
That's a shifty fish.
And believe it or not, that brings you a lot of pleasure. I'm proud of you, little buddy. I am proud of you. That's the best looking little fish I've ever seen. Look at that little... He's like a little guppy swimming in your hole.
The only sad thing is for you, it was bigger than yours yesterday.
Dang it, I was hoping you forgot. It must have fell off when he was going down. Crap. That was mine.
Oh, jeez. You know what? This could be a good fish.
Yep. I missed it.
Yes, it is.
That's a nice little fish.
Yeah, this is good.
You're sure lucky.
Lucky that you gave it to me.
Look, yeah, I know. I missed him. What you using?
Mega Moab. Pink. It's a nice, good fish.
I'm just going to pull this one in real quick.
Called a double.
Sorry, I'm not trying to steal your thunder.
Called a double.
I really didn't steal any thunder, did it?
You caught him before. Look at his tail.
Look at his tail. What That's the crap same happened fish. To that? No, this one's even worse. This one has no tail.
Man, wow, that is it.
Look at that tail.
That's ugly. That Berkeley teaser, are you kidding me? That's what you're catching all your fish on.
That's three on him. Ow, he bit me though. Look, and he's missing a fin. That's one special fish. I just wish he'd bite something.
It's not taking this either. I don't get it. There you go. GoPro.
Whoa. What's this thing doing?
Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. That's two big monster bows. Pull them over there, will you?
What's that?
We're going to lose tools here. Oh, great. See?
Could you be done? Good grief. You see him pull my drag?
Yeah. Look how big he is. He's a truck. Fish. Truck fish. If we ate fish, that's the fish I'd eat right there.
Ew.
Get a fish. So nice.
Start jucking, see me. Oh, good job. Good job.
What'd you say? Oh, where's a chuck? There was a chuck wagon.
Yep.
He's small. Whoa, where are you going?
I thought he was going to be smaller than that.
What is that?
It's a rainbow. No, it isn't. You got a tiger.
He's almost not as big as yours.
That's a tiger, and you wanted a tiger, you said.
Bad.
Man, I can't buy a fish. Good fish.
Yeah, but I've already caught one of those.
Should we double up?
Yeah.
Let's do fish it. My way.
This one's kind of fat. He's not long, but he's fat.
He's strong, too.
He's really strong. This one's half mixed with a brookie. Little spots.
That's half brook.
Yeah. That's a good one.
Call the half fish. Oh, we just almost had a double, but one of us couldn't catch a fish. Oh, again.
Oh, please, please land it. Don't loot. Welcome to the fantasy suite.
And it's your fish.
You got him.
It's your fish.
You got him.
Look at the tail. Look at the tail.
Wow. Shitty, you did it.
Not yet.
Hey, we've seen that fish. Look, and he's missing it. He's got a gimp arm. I'm so proud of you.
These fish are chewed to crap, you know?
You did
Can
it.
Can I have some? Can
you
I,
did it.
Can I have some?
Yes. Angry Shifty's out of the tent.
Would you say?
You heard me.
Fish. Yeah.
You know I
never been so happy catching a 9.5-inch trout.
Me either, because I hate that guy, Angry Shifty. Well, he's a real tool.
That part's not going to change.
Let's pray that he lands this. Oh, crap.
Crap, nothing.
Are you dinking around with...
That's a big fish for me. It's got every bit of his tail left.
Hey, that's an A-grade fish there.
I like this fish.
I haven't caught those today.
Huh. No.
Hey, come here, come here, come here. Go, 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 go.
Come on, buddy. Sounds big.
Oh, he's just a slime rocket. He was running.
You gonna pick him up?
Oh. I'll give you two guesses on which jig that was, and the first guess doesn't count.
Gonna go top then.
Yep. Look at him just chilling on it. Holy crap, he's still there.
Yeah, you finally took him.
I had to wait for him to hit first, Richie.
Good fish.
I've seen better.
The map?
Yep.
Name one.
Today, yours. Yours have been huge. Top jig. I'm not even kidding you. Look, they know where the water is. Look how smart these fish are. Did you see how smart my fish are?
Yeah, I did.
You see that? Oh, jeez. Snot rocket.
Good fish.
What is that?
Chub. Yeah, we haven't cut any of those cuts for a while. Is that your second cut today?
It's on the bottom, too. Oh, I barely caught him. Ow!
He just barely caught you. I'm not making fun.
I'm gonna eat this one.
I used your pole, your bait, your lure.
Wow. What else can I get
just for
you?
Just for the record, I said, when we brought your pole, when we brought your bait, when we brought your lure, guarantee you fish.
Not even 10 seconds down, bam.
10 seconds, I dropped and caught this rain. Oh, he took it all the way. Oh,
that's what my fishing pole does. My fish, they mistreat things. Oh, you're welcome.
No, thank you.
So, well, we try not to mistreat our fish.
And I can't catch him.
And the pole.
Look at that. That's a special little critter. Oh.
Wow. Is that nose spin? Much safer in
the
water.
Let's see, what else you got that you borrow?
That's what I'm saying. You want my fish finder? What do you got? What do you need? He bit me first.
He did. Do you know what's sad? I saw him bite me and I didn't do a thing.
Whoa!
And I could have had that one. Can you believe that?
Coulda, shoulda, woulda.
Yeah.
You gotta be quicker than that, Richie.
Thump, 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 missed him. Oh! What'd you do? Besides squeeze him too hard. What do you own about?
He shot some kind of...
fluid?
Fluid.
He did?
All over the camera.
Oh, no.
Yeah. He's happy to see me. He's really happy to see me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's a monster.
Who cares?
I think
it's a nice fish. And it's a nice fish.
Your tiger's gonna eat that.
I guess we doubled up.
Wait, did you juck? Well, yours is a lot better than mine.
No, it's better. Not a lot better.
Well, mine has a pug nose.
Nah, you win then.